Hi, Netflix Book Club. I'm Tessa Thompson, and I play Irene Redfield in Passing. It's a story about two Black women, Irene and Claire, whose lives become intertwined when they're reunited. Let's see how this comes to life from book to screen. Very slowly, she looked around and into the dark eyes of the woman in the green frock at the next table. But she evidently failed to realize that such intense interest as she was showing might be embarrassing, and continued to stare. Her demeanor was one who, with utmost singleness of mind and purpose, was determined to impress firmly and accurately each detail of Irene's features upon her memory for all time. The feeling passed, and she turned away with the firm intention of keeping her gaze on the lake, the roofs of the buildings across the way, the sky, anywhere but that annoying woman. Almost immediately, however, her eyes were back again. In the midst of her fog of uneasiness, she had been seized by a desire to outstare the rude observer. Suppose the woman did know or suspect her race. She couldn't prove it. Suddenly, her small fright increased. Her neighbor had risen and was coming towards her. What was going to happen now? "Pardon me," the woman said.
"Pardon me, I don't mean to stare, but I think I know you."